days of a company to get behind you, all of a sudden you've got a chance to extend your career, because just to get away, you two are now, we were wondering if James Hinchcliffe's career was over, and maybe we'd be seeing him in the NBC booth doing television. So a great opportunity to drive for Andretti Autosport. You're familiar with that, not only that team, but with the drivers like Alexander Rossi and Ryan Hunter, who he's competed with. So certainly, it's an easy, you know, car to jump into for James Hinchcliffe, but certainly looking to shake off what was a pretty disappointing Saturday for Hinch. Serving a role as an analyst makes guys like you and I who work hard to be average very amused.
There's no doubt about it. He's really good at everything he does.
Well, we want to thank again our good friend Scott Bart. We've got to know Scott and Bart at Motorsport Park over the last couple of years. And, of course, those of you that follow him on Twitter, he keeps you up to date. We're headed to the racetrack. Let you know how to dress, what to wear, if you need an umbrella or not. Scott has joined us again at Bart Motorsport Park this weekend. You can follow him on Twitter at RaceWX, the number 4, and then YOU at RaceWX for you. Scott Martin tells us there's a gorgeous day ahead of us here at Bart Motorsport Park. Thanks, Mark. We are starting off this morning with plenty of sunshine, and as you continue, good rest of the day. But we can see a few